KPLC.
Thursday. Good afternoon. I'm meteorologist Ben Terry, breaking back into our programming here on KPLC and Fox 29 to give you this latest update. We have a new tornado warning out now for the northwestern portion of Beauregard Parish until 5 p.m. And this storm located right now over Bivens, moving 7 miles south, or located 7 miles southwest of Bonware, moving northwest at 30 miles per hour. So this possible tornado was located near Bivens. It's close to the Texas line here. And as soon as this system, as soon as this possibility of a tornado moves out of our viewing area, out of Beauregard Parish, we're going to get you back to more of your programming. I know you guys are watching some special programming this afternoon, sports related, so we're going to get you back to that here shortly. And it looks like the possible tornado, again, located over Bivens, so it's close now to the Texas line, close to the Sabine River. It's moving toward the northwest at 30 miles per hour. So let's put a track on this possible tornado if we can see it. Again, these tornadoes that spin up here are quick, short-lived, and very hard to detect here on radar because of the fact that they are so small and short-lived. But if we are seeing a possible tornado at this point, I think we're going to be, I'm going to draw here for you, in this general area here close to the Sabine River. So if you live, again, anywhere around Bivens, LA 389, those areas close to the Sabine River, this is the area that is under the tornado warning at this time. Again, it goes until 5 p.m., but if we have a tornado here, it's going to be out of here by or before 5 p.m. I would say probably within the next 5 or 10 minutes, the tornado threat is going to be in Texas with the track these storms are taking and the rate they're moving. So again, let's put a track on this. I'm going to get this drawn so you can kind of see what we are looking at. This is all associated really with the outer bands of Tropical Storm Harvey, now downgraded to a tropical storm, and it's spawning these tornado warnings out as these rain bands move across southwest Louisiana. Again, this is just something that is very actually normal for a landfalling tropical system. It's one of those secondary hazards that is associated with them. So again, I'm going to put a track on this and kind of give you guys an idea of where this possible tornado will be heading toward if there is one still on the ground, which is, again, not certain at this point. It's radar indicated, so we're going to start here at Bivens, moving toward the northwest at 35 miles per hour. That's going to put it in some very rural areas here, maybe up toward Bonware by 4:49, according to our radar here, and that's close to the National Weather Service is saying 4:45 into Texas. So again, this is on its way out of southwest Louisiana, on its way out of Beauregard Parish with the location that this is formed. Again, other locations impacted over in Texas include Bleakwood. If you live in a mobile home, just definitely seek shelter in a sturdy building away from windows on the lowest floor. Again, this warning does not include DeRidder. This does not include any locations really outside of Bivens and west there. And at this point, the possible tornado warning does not include Maryville. You're going to be out of that box there of the possible tornado. It's really going to be for areas from Bivens west to the Sabine River over toward Bonweir. That's where you're going to have the possibility of seeing a tornado. This does not include Singer, DeRidder, Dry Creek, Sugartown, any of those locations, and nor is it heading in that direction. This storm is heading toward the northwest again at about 30 miles per hour, so it's pushing quickly out of Beauregard Parish, and it looks at this point like if there is a possible tornado, it could be at this point near the Sabine River or already over into Newton County. That's kind of the way it's looking right now, because this tornado warning does include let's see, central Newton County as well. And we'll take a look at the velocity one more time on this. And again, not really seeing a whole lot when it comes to rotation, which is expected with these storms. You can see some of these areas here kind of getting out of our more inhabited areas. Some of these camps here along Fish Hole Road, Dump Road, Old River Dam Road. These are just some of the areas that could be looking at this possible tornado. Again, it's not really heading toward Maryville at this point. It's going to track more to the west of Maryville, heading more so perhaps even eventually toward Newton if it can hold together. So that's the warning box we have right now on this. We're going to continue to watch this. I know we've got a lot of sports programming in play now, and with this storm moving out of Beauregard Parish and now into Newton County, we will continue to monitor it. But I would say for folks who live in the Bivens area, this storm likely has, if it's producing a tornado now, out of Bivens and into southeast Texas, into Newton. And at this point, the warning, this possible tornado should not be moving toward Maryville. And again, it's moving away from Beauregard Parish and now into Newton County. So we're going to get ready to go ahead now and send you back to regular programming on both NBC and Fox. If there are any new warnings issued, we will certainly break back into programming. But we're going to be dealing with these tropical downpours really for the next few days. That tornado threat will extend into tonight. There is a tornado watch in effect until 2 a.m. I'm First Alert meteorologist Ben Terry. Stay with KPLC and Fox 29 for the latest weather updates.
Stand out there.